But before we get on to the next point of you coming to America, tell us how it all happened. When you went to the age of 16, how you ended up going into the Kaaba. The people at this age are not able to go in, and with COVID now, it's going to have more restriction. So you were blessed. Tell us what happened at the age of 16. You were fortunate.
We participated in the International Holy Quran competition. Alhamdulillah. At that time, the Minister of Hajj was Sheikh, His Excellency Ahmad Abdul Wasi.
And what year are we talking about here?
This was 1982.
Okay.
And the Ministry of Hajj were in, they were the ones who were conducting the Holy Quran competition. So when he arrived in Mecca from Riyadh, on that day, he said that all the participants, inshallah, will be visiting the Kaaba, will be allowed to get into the Kaaba. So they had summoned the keeper of the Kaaba at that time, from the tribe of Banishin, to come to the Haram. And he came with that big presentation. With him was the key in that beautiful locket. And the governor of Mecca arrived, and there were police officers in the Haram on both sides, I recalled. And we came in a line from Abdulaziz Gate into the Haram. We were escorted. And then we were allowed to go into the Haram, and each one of us was allowed to pray two rakah and then to make dua inside of the Kaaba. It was a feeling that, I mean, I cannot explain. It was very more emotional for us, because at the fact, we know it was a very privilege. It was a big privilege and an honor for us to have been given that opportunity to pray in the Kaaba. And I can recall from what I've seen in the Kaaba were some jugs, goblet jugs. When I came out and I asked one of the judge, who were he was very fluent in English, what were those jugs used for? So he said, it's going back to history. Years going back, those were the containers that were kept to bring up the Zamzam water. So they had them preserved inside the Kaaba. But the scent of itar in the Kaaba, I recall, it was very, very, very high scented. Alhamdulillah, it was like a... It was painted with itar that we cannot explain the scent that we scented inside the Kaaba, alhamdulillah.
Allahu Akbar.